Hello, I'm Yosef, and I'm the community engineer lead from Morales. First, I learned about Morales because I was curious about Web3. Before that, actually, I did some Web3 development, some blockchain development, but it was very difficult because the tooling are not very mature. But at one time, I met like Ivan's video in YouTube on learning how to do blockchain development very easily, and I tried out to develop some app with it along the way as well. I got into Morales because Ivan basically invited me to join the Morales team, mainly because I was an active participant in Morales Discord. Eventually, I became a YouTube content creator and create some videos for them. But right now, I'm managing the community, like Discord forum and some hackathons as well along the way. I think it's really amazing because like we always work remotely, you know, like we never seen each other. I mean, maybe we seen each other through the camera, but we're able to build something very quickly and deliver them to the devs. We're very much community oriented from the like supporting the developers whenever they have like difficult technical questions or any kind of problems, and you know, like what kind of features they want to be added into the SDKs. Like we always try to support how to make their development process much easier and faster along the way.